Okay. Well, you probably can't tell from this camera angle. I did a little cleaning up in here today. And I came across something that I forgot it existed. It was this piece of paper right here. There we go. This is a song I wrote long, long time ago. Let's see, I don't know if I can get it. There it is. You can see it says my name 7487. Which was a long time ago. It's a song called Golden Friend, and I have no idea. I don't remember what the music that I had in my head for it was back then, or even if I did, maybe I just wrote these lyrics and thought I'd come up with the music later. I don't know. But it was all just folded up like this in a little box with some other stuff that I'd written. I still haven't found the big box that's got that I believe probably has all my old songs in it. So I thought I'd play around with it this afternoon and try to sing it. So that's what you're about to hear if you listen to this video. I do remember who it was written about. It was a girl who I was not romantically attracted to at all, even though logically I knew that I should be. But I just wasn't. She was actually just a friend of mine that I hung out with. And she was gonna move away back then because she had finished college and she wasn't from the town that we were in. She was gonna go somewhere else to get a job and all that stuff that you do when you leave college. And so far, I have not ever seen her again. I think that she now lives in Austin. The last I heard anything about her, that's where she was living, but I don't know if she still lives there or not. Anyway, this was a song about her. I'm not going to say her name. So here it is. Let's make believe it's yesterday when we knew all there was to say, and we found an older beauty from a better day. Forget the future, let's just pretend that we are now, we have no end, and we have all of eternity to live again. Take my hand, my golden friend. Life has known too many tears, but you have shown me some happy years, and I know because of you I have changed. Our paths have crossed, now they must part, and we must make another start, but I will always have a piece of you inside my
of you, I'll never be the same.